described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
National Science Foundation presents Good Vibrations.
If you want to cure some tough diseases like Alzheimer's or Parkinson's, you better be ready to break some barriers by making some waves, ultrasound waves.
Ultrasound is acoustic wave propagation. If you increase the intensity and the pressure of these waves, you can have biological effects on the tissues.
With help from the National Science Foundation, Columbia University bioengineer Elisa Konofagou is trying to find a way to break the blood-brain barrier, a defense mechanism that protects the brain from poisons, but also makes it harder for medicines to get through as well.
The blood-brain barrier is a specialized structure that lines the capillaries of the brain, and it offers additional defense to the brain.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.